Everybody, this is my official review of the Hair by Bella Brie hair. This is the Brazilian natural black body wave hair that I received. And you can refer to that first video for more information about the hair too. But this is going to be mainly about my experiences. So I did wash the hair and I deep conditioned it and it felt amazing. So I really liked that. And the curl or the wave pattern came back beautifully. So I'm going to be showing you guys the natural state of the hair too, blended with my hair with the clip-ins. So these are the clip-ins, as you can see. My hair is blended really, really good within the hair, and I'm really, really liking it. It's absolutely gorgeous. I love this. I got a lot of compliments on it. But if my hair looks longer, she did send me 22 inches because the 18 didn't quite blend that well when I was making my clip-ins. So when I was making my clip-ins, I had to double and triple some of the tracks so my hair would not show through. Like for example, this piece right here, this is coming from the back, this is my hair. So that's my hair blended in with the Hair by Bella Brie hair. I did make my clip-in, so I have 4 tracks back here, and then I have 2 on each side right here. So I did create a tutorial on this look. I didn't curl this hair as best as I could.
Not curled as good as I would if I were going out, you know. So I don't have like precise curls. I just kind of quickly ran the curling wand through the hair, just for like a quick visual, because I wanted to show how this hair curled, and I didn't want a really tight curl. But normally when I am going out, I have more of a tighter curl, which makes this hair appear shorter, more like up here than versus the full length of 22 inches. Now this is what it looks like up close, the curls. So I didn't want like real tight curls this time, so I just cut like a nice little wave, and then my hair is up here. So, I will say I don't wear these clip-ins like on a daily basis. On average, that I probably do wear them is once a week if I'm going out on the weekend or something like that during the nighttime. But other than that, I'm not wearing my clip-ins as a daily, you know, hairstyle like this. Now, if it's a protective style, I will probably use my clip-ins like I did in the Rihanna hairstyling video. So, for daily use, I will probably more be geared towards the Rihanna hairstyle. And then styles like this, using heat, will probably be limited to when I'm going out. And I want some really big, dramatic curls like this with some drama. And I call my clip-ins the personality pieces, because these are giving me extra right now. I don't want to call them clip-ins. These are personality pieces. So, like I said before, I'm going to include some other videos about how I wash the hair and the state of the hair when it is naturally, when it's air dried. I love the wave of that. The wave of this hair when it air dried kind of looks like my hair when I do a twist out. So that's gonna blend really, really good when I do a twist out. So I can't wait to try that style out with this hair naturally air dry with the natural wave. So like I said, this is Virgin Brazilian body wave hair, and this color is natural black.
Yeah, but so far, so good. I'm gonna, like I said, include more videos of me actually washing these clip-ins. I have washed these clip-ins and they bounce right back amazing, and I just really like it. So if you have any other questions, feel free to put that in the info bar. But so far, I love it. I'm gonna try to turn around. But all my pieces or hair is not curled. So kind of focused more on the front, having the front curl. But you can see I really, really love it. And this is a close up of my hair. So if you have any other questions, Feel free to put that in the info bar. I'm just absolutely loving it. Look at the beautiful. It's a natural shine, you guys. And website and links and information about the hair is going to be down in the information bar, as well as if she is in stock or not too. But I absolutely love this. Look at it. Ah, I love it.